Kegonijo with the new episode.
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real? Or in my mind?
Hey, buddy. Oh, come on! Whoa, that's a lot of maps. Okay, let's go that way. Got that. Oh, I see. It's Valeska.
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
Okay, no, he wasn't. Where are you? He won't let his fate to die.
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other. You will join me!
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost! The innocent victims you couldn't save!
Martin! Their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne! You have so much strength! I can give you will!
You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
I won! You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
No.
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
I tried. No. You failed, and I failed, so when I...
Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Oh god.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Don't play MJ. I would play MJ this time. I did it before. I don't want to do it again. No, I'm not playing MJ again. No way. I did it last episode. No. No!
Standish said the demons are looking for something.
You always plays as MJ.
But what could they possibly need here?
Why won't I play this again?
I'll call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Stop. Don't laugh at me, boy, if you suck too. You stupid.
Oscorp's relevant regards to gunshot wounds. Oscorp's patented nanotechnology immediate can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 areas of the world. We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives.
Hey, MJs. MJs. I hate it.
Just a few years ago,
she's weak.
Camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself.
I'll take three of these right now. Oscorp
is making your world better each and every day.
Incredible.
It's cool and all, but makes you wonder what they're not telling us about.
I don't know what she is. Can I take a picture? No pictures. What happened to a picture? Where's my camera?
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the Earth.
Yep, I did that. Oh, hi!
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm.
Okay.
And do as I say.
I wasn't any calm. I just shut up.
Lee! Over here!
No, you shut the f*** up!
No!
MJ! My god! Just shut up. Oh, please be spying, man. MJ. No, if you listen, if you see a super villain, you just say calm and listen to him. You wanna live, you listen to goddamn buster. Okay? Gun! That was a gun. You keep 5 seconds. I would listen to him. I'm like, okay. Who else could die in Kenny? Yes. Unless I'm a superhero, I can just beat him up. But if I'm Mayor here, Osborne's no powers. Office. My high!
I would like to speak to Mayor
you
Osborne.
You need to show my high. Now.
The man he is looking for.
I'm gonna meet MJ Austin.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
I hate MJ right now. I hate you. I'm mad at all. I'm mad at all. Spider-Man.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense, in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Everyone, just calm down.
Did? Oh, okay, it's over there.
Southwest corner.
On my way.
Yeah, it's right there. Wait a second now. Spider-Man, is that me? With that new suit? Oh my god, so cool. It's the
if
one.
If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
It's a daily suit thing. I do that.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
I'm ready.
Incoming.
I'm trying to go.
It's MJ, go! She's waiting for them. Oh.
Okay, move.
Clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
I'm fine.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Everyone, follow me!
It's like,
Pick a Minzida! Nasha, did you shot?
MJ, you can make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Trivia time! Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Huh, crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there! Ha! I agree! They sure don't make them like they used to! That's old school New York gumption for ya! Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city! Time to wrap this up!
To use the train. Can't let him get away.
That's the train. Got that.
Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Yeah, to go.
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. Are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Why should we dare you for? Then we are you. I'll check up you.
I better keep my distance for now.
Side? I can't ever.
Thank you.
Bye, Spider-Man.
Gotta move fast before he recovers. Looks like he's getting tired.
Why do you go down?
No brakes? No problem.
I'll do something to you, think. He's doing it!
That totally worked last time. Yuri, are they still doing
last time? Oh my god, is
it?
Is this a dimension
for another month? Why?
See, last time.
Next stop, prison.
Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
Five times and I give up.
I think this one will go down.
I
not already talking.
Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! There to figure out.
It is. It's hard.
Oh, you think?
I need to do some work. I'll call you tomorrow. Maybe. What the?
Great.
I'm postponing. I'm gonna try so hard to check his girlfriend in the city. And do his job. And I try so hard how weak his power is.
Please, Prime is amazing.
No, shh, power. It's 3 points.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Hero.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough tests!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
That's a centaur.
Right. At it. Or work out some bugs. Go. Go. You sure you're okay? Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that can change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
On video.
No.
Yeah.
Yes, I can.
You follow him?
Subscribe.
Can I sit right here?
No.
No.
Oh.
Dude, no, just sit in the
toy with the taxi.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
Hi.
Sorry, I have to take a taxi.
Hey, Miles. Sorry about that. Just want to see how you're doing with this Martin Lee news. May and I would understand if you didn't want to work at Feast anymore.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Got it. It's not fun.
To eat, right? You'll eat them. Except for fish. I do not like fish. I eat deer.
No,
there's
only
animals
I'm not
going to
kill.
That's all you can kill!
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So, have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Well, it's complicated.
It's complicated.
Honestly, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
What? That is funny.
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that it was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends.
Cost way more money than buying a cow. Than that.
Peter?
First off, buy the cow, buy a gun, bring the cow to nature, and kill
him. Or Spider-Man!
I don't like the mail. Thanks, Oscorp.
The Devil's Breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the rest?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh.
Get up!
Should've worn your seatbelt!